What's goody? What's up? Now, I know once again that I haven't posted in a long behind time, but trust me, what I have in store for you guys this Wednesday on Halloween night will definitely make up for that. Trust me. I'm not gonna tell you guys yet, but you're gonna love it. Okay, but anyways, today I'm gonna be telling you guys about my biggest pet peeves. Everybody has those things, those little things that bother them, that irk their soul. Well, I'm about to tell y'all mine right now. All right, so people who smack, as in people who chew with their mouth open. I'm talking about bubble gum, food, just anything, period. When people chew with their mouth open, it disgusts me to the max because I just feel it's just a irk to the point where I will say something. I don't care if I know you or not, I'm gonna end up saying something. So if I ever meet you in person, little note, don't chew with your mouth open because most likely I will say something. Next, snoring. Obviously, I don't live in my own place. I'm 17. I'm about to be 18 this year. Turn up. But anyways, I don't live by myself yet. And obviously, as y'all can see my bed, I don't have any siblings. I don't sleep with nobody. I sleep by myself. So I'm used to, you know, having a decent nap or decent sleep, whatever. I think, I can't remember right now, but I know there's been times where I have slept over my cousin's house or somebody's house and somebody has ended up snoring. I cannot sleep, okay, with somebody snoring right next to me or in the next room and you're loud as hell. It can't happen. Like, I can't sleep. So once again, I will knock on your door and I will say something. Next, sleeping in heat. Another thing I cannot sleep with is heat. Like, if it's super hot, like in the summertime, and it gets hot, like, I cannot sleep in heat. I just can't do it. I get hot, my feet start to sweat, like, my hair is long, so I have to tie it up. Like, I'm trying to relax, I'm trying to sleep. I can't sleep in warm weather. I mean, like, it could be, like, room temperature, but if it's too warm for me, I can't do it. I'm the type of person who likes to sleep in AC. I sleep in the cold. Yes, including now. We don't keep AC on in my house, obviously. But if I were to have my own place and if I wanted to, I would have the AC on. Call me crazy. I can't sleep in heat. Pet peeve. All right, y'all. Another thing I cannot stand. And, like, it is one of my biggest pet peeves, but, like, it doesn't bother me to the point where I'm like, grr. It's not that serious, but it is still, I'd still include it as a big pet peeve of mine. When I see everybody in school wearing the same thing, even outside of school, but you know, I barely go out, so, but still, when people wear the same thing, I remember when the black Adidas pants, everybody has them. Now everybody has a fanny pack. Everybody has a, well, jean jacket. I'm not going to count that. What's another thing? Everybody is wearing the off the shoulder. Every female I know orders clothes off of Fashion Nova. It's, to me, it's annoying. I'm tired of everybody looking like everybody else. That's why everybody that knows me, I go to school. I already told y'all this before. I have my own fashion and I don't dress like everybody else. So yeah, that is another one of my biggest pet peeves. Seeing everybody wear the same thing. Like, switch it up. Change it up. What are y'all scared for? Y'all scared somebody gonna judge y'all? Like, I don't know. But maybe it's just me. Who knows? All right. I think this one, besides the chewing with the mouth open one, I think this one really tops it off for me. When people tap me, or if somebody tries to take out my earplug while I'm listening to music, why would you touch me if I don't want to be touched? Like, and if I look like I don't want to be bothered, why would you bother me? Like, these are questions that just need to be answered. Like, it's just common sense, you know? I hate when people, Mimi. Like, and I know I'm not the only one with that pet peeve. So, that's a no-no for me. If you see me and I obviously don't hear you or something. Scream, like, talk louder. Scream louder or something like that. Like, don't tap me. That's the most annoying thing ever. So, yeah. Like, stop. It's not necessary. All right. This also is really irkful. Yes, that is a new word. Irkful. It's in my dictionary. Look it up. Anyways. When people cut me off while I'm talking, you see me talking, you hear me talking, your senses are letting you know that I am clearly, you know, having words with somebody, and you just interrupt it and start talking about whatever it is you're talking about. At the end of the day, every time I go through something like this, it's never more important than what the hell I gotta say. So I really believe that if I'm talking to somebody, don't interrupt me. Like, simple and plain as that. I'm not rude. I don't interrupt somebody unless it's obviously like an emergency or something, or something serious. But as far as that, storytelling and things like that, don't interrupt me. Don't interrupt me. That's all I gotta say for that one. Just don't interrupt me. Yeah. Anyways, y'all get what I'm trying to say about that. Like, but it just is what it is, I guess. Another thing that I really don't like is when I see females in the hallways walking, and I don't be staring at people like dead in their face. But I'm in the bathroom, and like, and you just can't help it when they highlighter be bright as shit. When you can do makeup, congratulations. Y'all know I don't wear makeup. I'm not against females wearing makeup. If you wear makeup, that's on you. But girls love to cape their face, and I really don't know why. I'm not saying all girls in my school do this, but there are some that just don't know the limit. They think the sky is the limit, so they make their face look like a birthday cake, and I really don't understand that. But props to y'all that don't do that. Another thing that bothers me is like little noises, like in class while I'm taking a test. Usually when I'm taking a test in class, it's like mad quiet. And that's exactly how I want it to be, is quiet. But when somebody's like tapping their pen or pencil, and somebody's kicking their foot, don't get me wrong, like, I have anxiety and I tend to like tap my foot, but it doesn't make noise. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, my taps don't be loud like that. And some people in my class, they just like making hella noise, flipping the pages back and forth and tapping their desk and everything. So that's just annoying to me. I'm sensitive when it comes to sounds. Yeah, like, a lot of things bother me, to be honest. So, yeah. All right, you guys, we made it to our last one. And my last one is when I'm in class, and I get it, it's that time of the year, but like, just blow your nose, especially when they sound like so congested, like they never blew their nose at all before they came into school, is when, all right, this is for when people don't, like, they're in class sniffling, like, 24/7. Like, the whole period, the whole block, they just, like, everybody. Like, I understand, like I said, it's that time of the year, but it shouldn't be that serious. Like, the teacher got a whole 3 boxes of tissues over there, go get you some. I was never the type of person to be sniffling hella like that. And I know to blow my nose before I get to school or to ask the bathroom. To ask the teacher if I can go blow my nose in the bathroom, because I don't like blowing my nose in front of people in class. So, yeah. So, like, just go do that. You know, blow your nose. Nobody wants to hear all that's going up on your nose. Ain't nobody want to listen to that. I'm trying to pay attention. I'm trying to get my edumacation. So, yeah. That's for that. All right. Thank you, guys. So much for watching. Stay tuned for Wednesday night Halloweeny, you already know. No, but for real, go show some love, like, comment, and subscribe. You already know what to do. I ain't even gotta tell y'all. Have a blessed day. All right, bye.